Certain I'm the man for the job, Bob. Okay. You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen.
The last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy Massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy Massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other, and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Why can't you lead the Minutemen?
That's not who I am. I can get my men through a firefight. I can defend a perimeter against all odds. But that's not going to be enough to bring the Minutemen back from the brink. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
Mr. Garvey is quite right, Mum. If anyone can unite the people, it's you.
Okay. I'll do it.
That's the spirit, Mum. And one giant step in the right direction for the Commonwealth.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is, there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. A pack of ghouls has holed up near a settlement. They could use our help. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Preparing to
one still alive.
Chained up on the other side. You ain't one of them synths. You're gonna spy on me.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. We've got to show people the Minutemen can really help them.
Thank you.
Hey.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls has holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out.
Are ghouls a common problem?
Well, we're usually fine to deal with one or two, but more than that, well...
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Unidentified intruder detected.
Just, I need to turn down.
going down.
Thank you.
Heads up.
Rubbish where you found it.
Hello! Fancy a bit of coffee? Found you! Everyone's still alive.
Thank you. Easy.
Pleasant boardwalk back in the day. Vendors, tourists, maybe even a little live entertainment.
What are you, scared?
Nothing. Got him.
You're dead.
Sweet. There we go. Heads up.
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. May he find peace with the Lord. Amen. Would anyone like to say anything before we move on?
Blake was a great guy and an even better friend. He was taken from us too soon. But he won't be forgotten.
Blake, I hope you know how I felt about you. Even if I couldn't say it to your face. Now you're gone. It seems too late.
Marcus, do you have anything to say?
This is stupid. People die every day. I don't understand why. Understand? God, why did it have to be him, huh? Why wasn't it me? I'm the asshole of the group. One had it, him. Not Blake. I'm sorry, guys. I miss him as well.
We all miss him, Marcus.
He was the best of all of us.
Thanks, guys. I'm okay now. Really, I am.
Hey there.
That's it. There's nothing else we can do now. Time to move on. Yeah? Yes? Yeah?
Yeah? Yes?
Huh? Hey there.
Yeah?
Huh?
Hey.
Yes?
Father's been kidnapped.
Tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took him?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map. We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
Thank you.
train will be arriving at this platform in a few minutes. Please remain clear of the track.
Roaches!
Chained on the other side.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Please, you've got to help me.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God, thank you. Let's go.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we've decided to join the Minutemen. You can count on our help if you need it.